Reds! Our truck's loaded up! Let's go!
Think I set off an alarm breaking in to get the guns. If the currents catch up with us, you better cover my ass.
Let's go. It'll be fine.
Now, you see, honey, if they find out it was me that stole this stuff, there'll be a retribution which I would very much like to avoid.
Come on, you have a conduit on your side. They're hosed. We'll get these guns to your men, and they'll use them to find Reds. We're good.
They're stealing our guns!
Patch!
Stay close, I got him.
Shoot the conduit!
Patch? Rocket launcher, up ahead! Come on, do something!
Clear the road. We should hide, just for a bit. Give me a chance to recharge.
Right. Well, I know just the spot.
I think we're clear. Let's roll. Brent, he keeps me grounded and low profile.
Well, end of the line. We'll unload here.
It's fine by me.
Come on. We made a hell of a team out there on the streets. Imagine what we'd be like in the sack.
Get your boys armed and out looking for Brent's, or I'll laze a hole in your sack.
Now, what if I told you I already have some guys asking around for your brother? I'll send you their position. They might have heard something by now.
You go from creep to okay in just a sentence. How do you do that?
Well, born and raised in Texas. my guys out searching for Brent got made by the occurrence. Now, I'm sorry, honey, but I need to call my boys back. It's just too dangerous.
No, no, I'll protect him. Tell you men, I'll protect anyone out looking for Brent. This'll work. I'll shoot him once I open up. Gotta be fast. Shane, your boy's still breathing.
Well, I'm glad to hear you're good at this. Another one of my guys just got spotted.
I'll take care of it. Just send me his location. Look, if you guys are getting spotted, let's use them. Have them all head for Olaf's restaurant by the harbor. I'll head out on top and drop the occurrence when they show.
Yeah, now that's not bad. All right, well, I could be out back at Olaf's with a truck. And once you open fire, I'll pick up my boys. And then we're gone.
To the meat grinder, boys. Shane, I got their attention. Get you guys out.
Yes, ma'am.
Shane, I got there.
Yes, ma'am.
Shane, I got their attention. Get you guys out.
Yes, ma'am. Okay. My boys are out moving down the side alley. Not that anyone's noticed. The occurrents are all shooting at you.
Fine by me. They almost shattered bones? You my guest. Shane, I got their attention. Get you guys out.
Yes, ma'am. My boys are out moving down the side alley. Not that anyone's noticed. Currens are all shooting at you.
Fine by me. They almost shattered bones. Be my guest. Okay? And even find Brent?
Well, I think you motivated him. Watching you go to town? Oh, it is incredible, girl. You are the Grim Reaper.
I'm not a monster. I'm just... I gotta help my brother. Sometimes I lose it without him.
And you, madam, are in luck. One of the men you just saved? He heard an Akuran lieutenant made a collection in Georgetown. Now, if we find this guy on surveillance footage, we may be able to track him back to where they're holding Brent.
Every now and then, you're okay.
Oh, that mean you're finally gonna let this cowboy ride the bull?
Bulls are all male, dude.
Yeah, well, whatever.
Finished it. This one's for you, Prince. Two rare beauties spotted in the Emerald City. Try as you might, you're not gonna keep me down. Taking on more than we could handle. Nothing new there. Over us and light our way. Hello?
Fetch. Hi. My name's Jenny. I work for... with Shane. I guess I'm supposed to help you track down an current lieutenant.
Over the phone?
We'll use city cameras. You get me their IDs, then I'll know where to look for footage. I'm sending you the location where our guy was last seen.
Sorry, camera IDs? Who are you again?
Jenny. I work for the city, and sometimes Shane. The camera ID is like a QR code. You can scan for it using your phone. Send me that, and I can search through its footage for this guy. We've got some killer facial recognition software. It's kind of creepy.
All right, I'm here.
Find a camera nearby.
Okay, got it.
Scan me the ID so I can look for footage.
That's our guy.
Follow him. We'll use individual cameras to find out which way he went. I'm sorry I can't do a full system scan, but it had set off alarms here at work. There's no cameras over there. You need to head back to where he was last spotted.
There's no cameras around here. I gotta head back.
Next time, just see me.
What are we looking for here?
I'm told the Akurans have some kind of safe house where they keep prisoners. We follow him, he'll lead us to it.
And Shane? What's your deal with him?
Well, you're looking for your brother. I needed something else. Now when Shane calls, I help him out. I just have to be really careful here at work.
What do you need?
Just don't get in too deep with this kind of stuff.
Yeah, that didn't have anything useful. Who is this guy anyway?
He's a human trafficker for the Akurans.
Human trafficking? Like, as in slaves?
Yeah. And I think he's following that girl.
Yeah. Time to backtrack. She's picking up the pace. You think she spotted him?
Just keep going. Let's find out what happens to her.
Crap, wrong way. Looks like there's some sort of crime scene here.
He just killed that guy.
And these are the men who have my brother. This can't end well. Hold on. Looks like he dropped something. Hello. Jenny, do you think you could find out where that guy goes all day if you had his phone?
Sure. It'd take a little while. I just need a copy of his SIM card.
I'll send it over. We're gonna get my brother back and shut these assholes down at the same time.
Bitch, my guys out beating the bushes got ambushed by currents. It's bad.
So you want me to rush in and really brutalize the tracksuits, huh?
Well, yeah.
It'd be my distinct pleasure. Just point me in the right direction. Oh, and Jenny kicks ass. Give her a call, we gotta leave.
Come on.